He got the start and scored upon in the first half minute of the game, and the kettle went downhill from there. Nabokov down on his knees to make the save off for Oviev.
I think you're right.
That hurt right there. And it might have caught Nabokov just below, or just between, you know, the knee and the thigh. That meaty part of the leg. And Nabokov goes down to make the save. You see the padding right there. Oh, no. That is certainly the meaty part, all right, but it's not the thigh.
Well, that bone is not connected to the thigh bone.
You want a high definition sports show, ladies and gentlemen, you got it right here. Just take a guess how that feels.
Yeah, in Nabokov's case, it's high definition. Ouch.
Of course, we don't mean to laugh at Evgeni's injury, but any guy laughs at that injury. That's what we do.
Yeah. It's our way of squirming out of the uncomfortable moment, I suppose.
Yes. Yeah, it's a gallows humor, I guess we call it.
Nabokov is okay. As the faceoff stays in the